one of those kind of symbols that speaks to the subconscious and, you know, lots of different interpretations.
I'm just asking, why Bono?